Hi guys and welcome to my channel. I'm going to show you guys how to do high ponytail with this curly, wavy, frizzy hair in just 2 minutes. So let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to do is divide my hair into half from the ears up, and I'm going to tie the top half so that we can deal with the bottom hair first. So this is how my hair looks now. And I'm going to comb it properly because curly hair, it tangles really fast. So make sure that you comb really well. And after that, I'm going to take this black rubber band and ponytail the bottom half. This way, there won't be any sagginess under the ponytail and it will make your ponytail look voluminous. Just keep pulling the top hair to create more volume, like the way I'm showing here. And now it's time to put the top down. I'm going to tease the crown of my hair, taking section of the front hair, and I'm going to comb it properly. And then I'm slowly teasing it. This creates a lot of volume. You can always do it whenever you want to have a lot of volume for your hair. And now I'm combing the entire section of my front hair. And I'm going to secure this with the help of this clip. This is an optional step. I'm just doing it till I tie my hair properly with the hairband. And now after I take this hairband, I'm going to tie my hair. So basically, we are going to tie both the ponytail into one. And once you tie your hair, you can remove the clip. To finish off, I'm going to put this clip by separating the top half. This is done just to add a lot of volume. And you're done! So this is my high ponytail routine. I hope you all really liked it. This is quite easy. I'm combing my hair after this just to make it look proper. I hope you all liked it. And if you did, then please, please give it a thumbs up. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.